Hey guys, what's up? This is Lady Dark Gaming, and this is Last of Us. And just to clarify, this is Last of Us number one. Where are we gonna go? There's one down there. How much do you want to bet?
I was thinking, after we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it.
Oh, of course you found a way. Oh. Well, we go back the way I came. Hmm.
Through here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. And let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
It's gonna be fine. Grab his Molotovs.
I don't like that sound. I did not mean to hit her.
Quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Okay. There has to be a way to...
Over there, it was him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
I
actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yeah, yes. I'm okay.
Let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out. Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. How do we get up over this truck? Let's see what we can find.
God, you're a brave woman. You realize there's zombies out here, right? Like, right there.
Double time. They're coming.
I know.
Okay, that's good. That's good. Go. You got something on your shoe.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I sneak out. I was in the military school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Well, thanks, bro. We're in a museum.
Watch your head. Hurry, go, go, go!
Oh. Oh.
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!